How's everybody doing in the elephant tent? Wait. How is everybody doing in the elephant tent? Vocal Eclipse in the building. Waiting for you to plug in. And this song is an anti-love song. It's called Sheer Torture. It goes like this. It's sheer torture, when I see you in that dress that I just bought ya. It's sheer torture, when I look at you I see the happiness I once fought for. Sheer torture. Sheer torture. Sheer torture. Ready? I used to say that it was fine inside, but I must admit, really I lied. Tried my best to keep her bay, but there were certain things that you used to say that used to get underneath my skin. Trying to fight it, but you just can't win. Where do I get my second win from? I guess it's sheer torture, when I see you in that dress that I just bought ya. It's sheer torture, if life gives you lessons then tell me what lesson is torture.
Torture. Torture.
Damn it, man. Here we go. Okay, let's get back to the song you really wouldn't admit when you done wrong. All of a sudden you was flowing black. Then you wanted to have the nerve to call me back. I won't return back to your dwelling. I don't give a goddamn fuck what you're telling. Go ahead, call me under the dirt. Didn't understand how much it hurts. It's torture. It's sheer torture. When I see you with that guy in that dress, I just torture. Sheer torture. Sheer torture. When I have to let you go and the happiness I fought for. Sheer torture, man. That's good. Here we go. Thought I was gonna go pull and you could keep waiting. Wait a second, it was so devastating. Well, you know I never hesitated on the track. Did you ever think that you would never catch flack? Did you ever think that you'd go under the radar? I won't confuse you, you know what they are. Did you think that you got me sussed? You ain't heard of that, so being cold trust. It's torture, sheer torture. When I see you going out in the dress that I just bought, it's sheer torture, cause when I see you with him, it's the happiness I bought. Swah! Torture! Next song. Before we start, big round of applause for Red Fury. Okay. Ready? One, two, three. This is what we do. This is what we do. This is just the artist that you're really listening to. I said, this is what we do. This is what we do. Always pay attention to the crowd you're playing to. This is what we. 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 This is what we do. This is what we do. This is what we do. At the end of the day, we got the right type of chemistry, but then again, it seems like other people want an enemy. But then again, it seems like other people maybe deciding what they don't understand exactly what I'm providing. But they say I got a gust of it, but then again, I guess I'm gonna have to muster it. See how much energy I could pour into a microphone. If you're feeling underwhelmed, you're not alone. This is what we do. This is what we do. This is what we. This is what we. This is what we do. This is what we do. This is what we do. And now you know the type of parties that you're listening to. This is what we. This is what we. This is what we do. This is what we. This is what we. This is what we do. This is don't believe your eyes or your peripheral. Try to compete with me, so you're trying to be difficult. Did you try to be a rich, try to be unique? Did I say unique? Sorry, scrap that piece. No, I'm not unique. I'm a vocal eclipse, and you can tell when you're reading my lips. This is what we do, this is what we do, this is what we, this is what we, this is what we do, this is what we do, this is what we do, and I'm always aware of the crowd that I'm playing to. This is what we, this is what we, this is what we do, this is what we, this is what we, this is what we do, this is what we, this is what we, this is what we do. Right now. You know how we approach it. Crowd being high posted, being a sword, and I'm gonna pack in the bright old shit. It's a really peanuts, this is nutty. Doesn't understand me because I'm a people with stuffy. But then again, another one, I'm gonna put me on the ice again. But then again, it always comes to the point of giving my advices. You know what my advice is, if you've got lady whip, better cut the slices. This is what we do, this is what we do, this is what we, this is what we, this is what we do, this is what we do, this is what we do. Get fury and locally clips that's all. This is what we, this is what we do. This is what we, this is what we, this is what we do. This is what we do each and every time. Grab Fury, play guitar, I provide a vibe. One more trick. And we do it just like that. Your song. I know I said I'm gonna put Girlfriend the Magician to bed. But somehow we twisted it. What can I do? This is all about a relationship that went wrong. Are we ready? Are we ready? Here we go. You went into the bedroom and you put the light on, and you suddenly decided that something's wrong. Was it something in your lover inadvertently said? Why are you staring unbelievably right in the bed? I give advice, but you claim I'm interfering and trying to please the girl exactly why your girlfriend keeps on disappearing. But you're not trying to hear it. People are probably made it think it's what you make it, you're just too near it. And it takes somebody like me, an onlooker from a further distance, to know that you're a coping man. The way you're reacting, you need my assistance. And the way you're reacting, you need my assistance. Like this. Because your girlfriend's a magician, your girlfriend's a magician, trying to warn you what was going on, but you just couldn't listen. Girlfriend's a magician, why you got in England, that's why you got suspicion. Girlfriend's a magician, why you took her off for granted, never noticed what you're missing. Girlfriend's a magician. Right. So you need to leave the house and maybe gain perspective. But what you want me to do is come and play detective. Damn it! Stage two? Like this! Pacing on the cop till you're starting to wear out, getting yourself straight, start tearing your hair out, to the point where you're going almost gone, while you're hanging around the house just to see if she's gone. Never let her miss to see she wasn't ever fond of you. Didn't feel her fall in love with a female conjurer. She hurt you like you wouldn't believe. One of the other tricks might have a mercy. Big ball, long event, don't be that big. She done it three times, that's what we call a hat trick. That then and there, I should have gave you a clue. I'm trying to get the best proof, no matter what I seem to do. I don't see why I bother, because it goes in this ear and right out the other. Maybe I took it for granted, they might explain it. Come at your ear next time, maybe you'll retain it. You're kept with the magician, kept with the magician, trying to warn you what was going on, but you just wouldn't listen. Kept with the magician, while you're not getting the dash, make your mind, you got suspicion. Kept with the magician, kept with the magician, anybody I know that's been in this position. Kept with the magician, kept with the magician, maybe this would have ended differently if you listen. Maybe. Who knows? Okay. Last verse. Like this. You went through drawers and you went through cabinets just to get a whereabouts, fully established, paranoia in your mind and you know when it's stopping. Mom and these posts don't got out shopping, but I'm not with the matches and I'm not with being rude. Going to the kitchen, it'll trace the food. Now you're feeling hungry, now you're feeling famished, wondering exactly why she vanished. Well, a bad smell. Who can say what made it that way? At the end of the day, I think you're back, you're gone to a bitch. Didn't you understand? You may have been in love with the bitch. You kept with the magician, kept with the magician, trying to wonder what was going on, but you didn't wouldn't listen. Kept with the magician, kept with the magician, wanna try to get in front of you, but you just wouldn't listen. Kept with the magician, kept with the magician, if there's any song you need to memorize, I guess it's sense why. Kept with the magician, kept with the magician, came into your own confusion. Thank you for listening, I've been so great. Big round of applause for Greg Fury! And now, normal service will be presumed.